Luzerne County Court today, a Pittston man admits to trying to kill a police officer. 35-year-old David Fallweiler headed off trial by pleading guilty to attempted homicide. Investigators say Fallweiler opened fire in January 2021. A bullet narrowly missed striking Pittston police officer True Balvizzi in the head. He was responding to a report of a suspicious vehicle in what the DA calls a known drug trafficking area of Pittston. Fallweiler will serve 9 to 18 years in state prison.